Hello everybody, and welcome back to Neon Chrome. I don't remember what we were doing in the last one, but for now, let's get back in and see what we got. Techie has an integrated electromagnetic shield system that regenerates. That might be good. Ooh, but this hacker, I know I keep using the hacker, but the hacker has that missile. Micro missile. Whoa, wait a minute. Is this how many times I've gone through the game? Do I have to beat this before running out of these? Oh no. I might be in trouble if that's the case.
This is Charles Wayland Drew. This is Neon Chrome, the largest habitable armor corp. Neon Corp is with over 200 with over 200 employees on Mars. Neon Corp is also the immersion check.
I don't care. We've already talked about this. I just have to fight this one.
Are you still trying to bring down everything?
Okay, so that's good. Oh shit! How did I do that? Oh no, I can't go through that door. Ow. Ow! Oh, I swear to God, I didn't see that. Okay. Welp. I don't have any excuse for that. That was just garbage. That should not have just happened. It did, and I'm sorry. Alright, let's see. Cybercycle. 2, 3, the cybernetic arm increases the melee damage. As a ooh, I like the companions. Companions are useful. Alright. Okay, yep, it's how many I've gone through.
I wonder what happens if I actually use them all. Do I get a game over?
Probably.
Right. This is Charles. This is Neon Armor Corp. Neon Corp is with over 200 employees. The immersion chair gives you.
Get through this. This is bullcrap. Why is this so difficult? Buddy made it. Cool. Loot. Uh-oh. Wait, does he not get heavy blades? What? Oh shit. Now it's that one. So let's do this one. Oh wait, what? No? Ah! Wait, what? I thought I was. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is bull. I am garbage right now. Well, at least I'm getting a warm up. Techie gets. Checkouts are bad. Do a lot of damage, but that spread is bad for my soul. Or like that.
This is Charles Wade. This is Neon Chrome. Yeah. Armor Corp. Neon Corp is a mark with over 200 employees.
Super cool.
The immersion chair gives the.
Try not to be dumb. Oh, is that it? That. And an explosion. Okay, if I can only use this button. Why? Why would I want that? Oh, that's why. But how do I... Doesn't make sense, first off. If I have to go through there, that must mean there's something else I can open by going this way. But what? Oh, okay. So that was easy. Oh, geez. I thought I would never get through that. I do not want to do that again. So let's try to make it to the checkpoint, shall we? Why is that necessary? to see the generation of people that I'm going to be building. I'm going to be building high. Instability, that's useful to me. Take a personal drive. An instant heal right now would not do me a favor. Alright, I got the key! Now we're in business. Actually, I didn't even see what class that was. I just saw the assault rifle. Oh, I don't know what myself that was. Oh well. I'm not even sitting in the chair, I'm sitting on the floor. I legitimately didn't even look at the class. I just saw that I had a assault rifle. I was like, yes, please. Oh, but I would have one. I didn't do that.
I didn't need to heal. I was worried I was going to need that heal. Booster. So if I can run into some enemies for this to hit. Yeah. Ow. Man, that does not last long enough. I would really like for that to last long enough. Let's try to make it. Real nice. We can do that. Get these. Oops. Ion submachine gun, huh? I'll take it. Why? Because that sounds awesome. Yep, that's cool. Huh? Whoa, 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 what? What's going on? Uh-oh. I don't like this. Sure, shotgun. Make it Oh, you can see me. Why? Why can you see me? Fuck it, go! Desperately need help. This is getting way too close for my comfort. All of them.